Thank you. Thank you, folks. And welcome to the Festival Hall, the South Bank. I'm Tony Bernard. On my left is Dave Cliff on the guitar, not Jim Mullen as advertised. He's a big story for that, but we're going to have him today. The legendary Peter Ind on the double bass. Now that was a tune called The Days of Wine and Roses by Henry Mancini, which I'm sure you're all thrilled by. Here's another tune with a lot of the same notes, but a completely different order. Thank you. that was called Very Fast. A song called Grooving High, based on Whispering. Yeah, Charlie Parker. We're just going to have a nice little time here this afternoon, and just you've got to imagine that you're in our lounge rooms, just because we're just having a nice jam, and we've got a very big lounge room. So if you've got any requests, just keep them to yourselves. Just kidding. Anyway, we're going to do something a little bit slower now called Wave by Antonio Carlos Jobim. Thank you. Now, believe it or not, folks, Dave and I have never worked together before, until about 15 minutes ago. But we've been very good telephone friends, I've got to tell you. And Pete and I have also been working together for a long time, and we did a CD with Jim Mullen, which we performed here about 6 months ago. Yeah. Just happen to have some for sale up there in case you're interested. Those of you who haven't already got one in the frenzy, the buying frenzy, there's several left. And there's also another one of a band of mine, and I think Peter Inn's new CD is up there. Anyway, Peter played with everyone, and on his CD, everyone's on it. Joe Puma, Al Shackman. Oh, Martin Taylor, me. Anyway, moving right along. Here's a song, it's one of my favourites at the moment. It's called Have You Met Miss Jones? Thank you. Chris Jones. Thank you. Tribute to Charlie Christian, who, in case you don't know, is a rather defunct guitarist. He's the inspiration for many guitarists. He died when he was about 26, I think. 23. I didn't even make that. There you go. About in the 40s, I think, 41 or 2 he died. But here's a song, one of his songs called 7 Come 11.
Thank you.